In this video, we will discuss some important MCQs related to assistant registrar cooperative societies, paper 4. So let's start video. Our first question is, Section 18 of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with, the answer is votes of members. Next question is, which section deals with power of a registrar to issue search warrant? Section 4A. Section 4A deals with power of a registrar to issue search warrant. Question number 3. In the case of a resource or producer society, at least dash of the net profits of the society each year shall be carried to the reserve fund. In case of a resource or producer society, at least 1/4 of the net profits of the society each year shall be carried to the reserve fund. Next question is, in case of a society other than the resource or producer, at least dash of the net profits of the society each year shall be carried to the reserve fund. Other than resource or producer, at least 1/10 of the net profits of the society each year shall be carried to the reserve fund. Next question, which section of the Cooperative Society Act 1925 deals with establishment of reserve fund? Section 39 deals with the establishment of reserve fund. Next question is, Section 41 of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with, Section 41 deals with provident fund. Section 41 deals with provident fund. Next question, Section 44A deals with, Section 44A deals with inspection of books and properties. Inspection of books and properties. Next question, any party aggrieved by an order of the registrar may file an appeal in the manner as provided under Section 64 of this Act before the dash of the date of communication of the orders. Before the secretary cooperatives within 2 months of the date of communication of the orders. Our next question is, Section 47 deals with winding up of societies. Section 47 deals with winding up of societies. Question number 10. Minimum members required to meet the condition for registration of a society is at least 10 members. At least 10 members are required to meet the conditions for registration of a society. Next question number 11. Minimum members required to meet the condition for registration in case of producer societies. In case of producer societies, minimum 50 members are required. At least 50 members are required in case of producer societies registration. Question number 12. Minimum members required to meet the condition for registration in case of housing societies. In case of housing, at least 100 members are required for registration. Next question is, a person is an agriculturist or not, or as to which patwar circle he is resident of, the question shall be decided by the dash, whose decision shall be final. So it will be decided by the registrar. Next question is, Section 60 of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with offences. Section 60 deals with offences. Section 70B of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with, Section 70B deals with assistance by law enforcement agencies. Section 70B deals with assistance by law enforcement agencies. Next question number 16. Which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with prohibition of the use of word cooperatives. Section 62 deals with prohibition of the use of word cooperative. Question number 17. Which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with powers to exempt societies from provision of act? This is section 67. Section 67 deals with powers to exempt societies from provisions of acts. Question number 18. Which section of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deal with definitions? Which section of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with definitions? Section 3. Section 3. Next question. Which section of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with arbitration? Which section of Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with arbitration? Section 54 deals with arbitration. Our next question is question number 20. Which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with votes of members? Which section of the Cooperative Societies Act 1925 deals with votes of members? This is section 18. Section 18 deals with votes of members. Thanks for watching. For more informative videos, please subscribe my channel, Torch Bearer.